Hello, and welcome to another how-to with Haas. Today we're going to go over how to switch between Imperial units and SI units. Start from the home screen. Go to Options, Edit Options, Measurement Units Options. From here, you will see the Units dialog box. Select English or Metric. From this dialog box, you can also change your language from English to Spanish. Click OK, and you're all done.